Welcome.
Thank you.
I feel like I run into you a lot of places. I saw you at South by Southwest.
Yes.
I saw you at a Knicks game.
Yeah, and I want to say something about that. You were just, I think, had either just started the show or were about to start the show.
I think, yeah, just started it.
And I felt bad because I should have bought you a beer to celebrate. The guy came around, hey, free beer, get you free beer.
And I
didn't offer to buy you one, so I brought you a beer. But here's the thing. I understand this gig.
Yeah.
I've done this, you know, I've been on this chair
for
a long time. So I know that it would be very uncomfortable if I happened to bring out a beer that wasn't a sponsor of the show.
Right.
I could get into a lot of trouble.
Absolutely.
And you could get into trouble.
Yeah.
So I made sure that I covered this up.
That's great.
And it says, for Seth, this could be any kind of beer.
There could be any kind. That's so nice of you.
Yeah.
And you know, they always say, they always tell your kids, you can always drink beer if it's weird handwriting and duct tape on it.
Yeah.
That's very kind of you.
You're
Thank
very
you so
welcome.
Much.